You belong to me, you just see. We belong together, and you know that I'm right.
Here to mourn the loss of one of our most beloved superstars. This guy's been around for a long time. He's broken a lot of milestones. He's made an impact in the DMVF like few could. He's a former double champion in this federation. He's somebody that I've been trying to coax into some type of situation for a long time. But he didn't take the bait. If I had known it would end like this, if I had known that it would cause him to be gone from this federation, I might have been nicer. I might have been kinder. I might not have been such a dick. Of course you all know I'm talking about Roland White. You see, earlier, Roland, he just couldn't take it anymore. He had to go. I'm at a loss for words right now. I'm so broken up over it. I can't think of anybody else leaving this federation that will bother me more than Roland White. Roland, I know you're really gone because your name is black and you're not on the members list anymore. And I just want to know, I want you to know, if YouTube allows me to put this up because of the music, I want you to know that I dedicate the song I was singing in the beginning to you. I never meant for you to leave. I never meant to drive you off. I never meant for my mind games to piss you off so much that you just explode like that. I mean, I thought you were going to pop off. I thought you were going to do something. I waited maybe 24 hours and nothing happened. It made you look weak. Made you look weak as shit. And you and anybody standing next to you made you look weak. I bid you adieu. Can't beat them, then leave them, I guess. I guess that's what we're doing now in the DMVF. Even Airman's hanging in there. He hasn't quit yet. But Roland, why would you be a quitter? to see a champion get to the point where he can't do anything else and he can't do anything but just leave? It's unnatural. You belong to me. I belong to you. Come in the room. Can't let go. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. I do you. See you later.